True intimacy develops when you allow your souls to go naked before each other. Each of you must know that it is safe to share your dreams and desires, as well as your failures and fears. How safe does your spouse feel in bearing his or her soul to you? To have intimacy, your spouse must know without doubt that you will keep his or her secrets and that you will never use what you know to hurt each other.